Good everyone, good day, Kingsmaker. I'm Ade Soji by name. I'm the training coordinator of Bet King. I would like to explain to us some few informations under the quick look box. When you see you owe the company, it means that the agent is owing the company that particular amount, which is called a liability. When you see company owe you, it means that company is owing that agent a particular amount. And this means an excess above the 25,000 naira an agent has paid. When you see a liability threshold of 40k, which is permanent, it is just informing the agent that you cannot owe the company more than this amount. Any agent owing up to 40k will be disabled. It can only be enabled when the person pay back or pay below 40,000 naira. A credit balance is an amount of money an agent is owing the super agent. However, agents should note that a super agent cannot remove more than what the agent is owing him or her. And lastly, a super agent details is here with the phone numbers and the email address code to contact them at every point in time. Thank you for standing by us. Have a wonderful day ahead.